Beam me up so my notification icon is grayed out, notification bar in the top left as you can see, and it seems I'm not getting any notifications. I was just curious why it's happening. So I'm using Obimi 3.0, so it's recently updated app, and seems the issue is exactly in this version. If you go to the App Store, you can search for Obimi 3.0, and if you go to reviews, you can see that it's not only me. There are like literally a lot of users who have this issue, and that's if you go to reviews, you can see that not getting notification, not getting my notifications. The developer response is that they're just asking for smartphone model and ID in the app. A lot of people just using, you know, iPhone. You can always write to support@obimi.com to figure that out. So people not only getting notifications, the notification bar is also grayed out. So here I'm just getting this. So that's something like that. And then I have profiles, notifications. So yeah, that's the idea of it. I don't know how else I would help you out. I just can say that this is a small team of developers. They recently updated to 3.0 version. The app is again in top charts, and seems their servers are just crashing or something. It's not working. I read in their reviews that they are working on some fix via email, so hopefully that can be helpful. If you have any other solutions to this, just leave it in the comments.